Bob, I know you got one ready for me.
You threw a deep lot the other day. Was that something that you guys saw in what they were doing, or just kind of the way the game evolved and the way things?
I think Russell saw a couple things that he liked, you know, and so he ended up taking a couple shots. That's always something that we're looking for. We're always looking to find our explosive plays. We know that those are an important part of our game. And so however we can get them, you know, you love to be able to get them in the run game, but you have to find them in the pass game. They were one of the best teams in the league coming in, you know, as we talked about last week. So we knew we were going to have to try to find them. So we took a couple.
How does that balancing act kind of work for us? I mean, you have three picks all on balls thrown pretty far downfield, but then you have the two touchdowns late to Colin Tyler. I mean, how does he got to handle those situations?
Yeah, I mean, he's reading it and he's evaluating, you know, and there's obviously different kinds of throws that, you know, that he's looking at making there. I mean, the last couple, we got the guys free. The ones earlier, there's one-on-one matchups where, you know, it's a good calculated shot to take. And then there's ones where, you know, you're thrown into a little bit more coverage that's probably not a good calculated shot. So that's an evaluation that he has to make as he's playing.
How encouraging was it to see the series in the second quarter when the run game clicked up back-to-back there and you guys got some
fun? Yeah, it was great. You know, I mean, it's really what we've been looking for. You know, that continuity in the run game, something we've been trying to find. We found it there at the, you know, right before the half. And then, and then we carried over. There was still a couple more really nice runs in the second half there. The score kind of changed a little bit on us. But we liked the way that was going. We found a couple things. It's good to have the offensive line playing together, you know, another week. And I think all that with the running game, with Mike in there as well. Mike's done a really nice job at reading it, getting the ball in the spot, and then making the right cuts.
Whether it's that line or Mike or whatever else, just how's this offense as a whole evolved since each other and this week?
Yeah, it's a different offense, I believe. You know, I mean, we've come a long way. I mean, they've come a long way. We've come a long way. It's a long time ago that game. We've evolved in a lot of ways, pass game wise. We've also trying to find the running game. You could see it kind of starting to come together with some of the, like we just talked about, the continuity that we have. So I like the direction that's heading as well.
You guys had a big gain on a screen that was called back. Mike Davis had 39 yards on it. Is the screen now becoming a bigger deal than it was back when you guys first played around?
Well, we've had a couple. You know, we've been able to hit a couple. We hit one to Luke during the game as well. Obviously, the one that you're referring to, you know, it's not a good screen if it has to come back, you know. So we didn't execute that well enough, and you know, we talked a few weeks ago about, you know, all the execution, all the pieces that have to fit together on those. We'll continue to work them, you know, and we'll try to find spots when we see them available.
You mentioned that continuity on the line. Do you feel like the line's better prepared going into this game against the Rams than they were before?
Well, we have different pieces. You know, I know our left tackle, we have, you know, one of the better left tackles in the game. So, I mean, that's a huge upgrade for us. And, Ethan's gotten, he's at a different spot, but he's gotten a lot of games under his belt. So he's more seasoned, and he's been playing with Jermaine on that side, you know, a game or two here. So now he's, you know, they're starting to feel it, and Luke's been back. They're starting to feel it. So, I think it's definitely a better offensive line as a whole, and the time that they've had together is only helping them.
A lot of the same players, but has Wade Phillips' scheme changed how Brockers and Quinn and Donald play?
There's a little bit. The guys are the same, but a little bit different scheme that he plays. But obviously, I mean, when you have an Aaron Donald, I mean, that guy can make plays in any scheme. I mean, he's a guy to be reckoned with. We have to make sure that we take care of him, account for him all the time. Obviously, Robert Quinn as well. He can, those two guys can really wreck the game, and that doesn't mean I want to diminish the other guys, because they've had depth for a lot of years since we've been playing them, and there's a lot of solid players there. Backers are really good. You can go on and on.
Anything else, guys?
All right, thanks.